Over. Finished. Sayonara, Lissa, and Jake.
Sorry.
Thanks for bringing my stuff. Lissa doesn't want me to come by the house and confuse baby Morgan, which I get. She gurgled something that sounded an awful lot like Dada at me the other day. Morgan, not Lissa.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
No and yeah.
Huh?
No, I haven't read your article yet. Yeah, Maddie's still pissed. All I know is he said that you were taking it down.
Ooh, Jenna. Boyfriend? Stepbrother?
Both?
Neither. Zen gardening for the spirit. Did you finish the chicken soup series? I annually reread For the Horse Lover's Spirit. It makes me feel equine and free. How about you?
Hi.
Jake, this is Ophelia. She's an amazing writer.
I love your ironic polo. Palos Hills Country Club. Where did you get that?
Palos Hills Country Club?
This is Jake. He works there.
Manages.
You got a summer job in management?
It's not a summer job. I started in the fall and I've been promoted twice.
Oh, so you're not in school?
I took a gap year.
That is so zeitgeist.
Well, thank you for the stuff, Jenna, and I'll see you around.
Lightning bolt of inspiration. What do you think about an expose on renegades and a nonconformist who decided that college was a waste of time and money?
Jake.
Hello, Bill Gates, Steve Jobs, dropouts.
Yeah, you never know.
I would love to watch you in your environment, maybe ask some questions, get some pictures.
Why don't you come by the club and I'll show you how the magic happens.
I am looking forward to it.